Sonakshi Sinha opens upon her childhood days when she was firstly inclined towards sports. To watch what the actress has shared about her childhood days.
I have a 12-year-old daughter. Can you tell me about your childhood? How are you focused? I mean, you have a growth, you're mature enough as a fitness freak now. But tell me about the age when you first have the connection with sports.
Actually,
the first connection.
Yeah, I started playing sports at a very, very young age, actually. I used to really enjoy it.
Any state, nationals, district?
I went up to, I think, a district level volleyball.
Oh.
Yeah, so I used to really enjoy it. And I started playing in around that same age, 10, 11, 12 years old. And I continued playing till college. So I really enjoyed it, which is why I kept doing it. You have to understand your child and what she likes, what she doesn't like. Like if I had not liked playing sports and my parents kept forcing me to join a sport and do something, I would have just developed a real dislike for it, aversion towards it.
Right.
So unless your daughter is not naturally inclined to do that, I would not suggest, pushing her too hard. Like, of course, some amount of activity is really, really good. You should start from a young age, whether it is even something as simple as just track team or running, a lighter sport, table tennis, for example. I mean, it's not light in any way, but of course, table tennis is not as hectic as volleyball or basketball.
So were you pushed to do the sports, or it was
no,
a natural instinct?
It was like a natural instinct for me. I really enjoyed. I'm athletic by nature. So
yeah,
that is why I wanted to play sports.
Glad to know that. I'm into fitness from last 30 years. And my both the daughters, age 7 and 12. I mean, I don't push them. They naturally
but
connect.
That's great. I feel like if they you're so much into fitness and they watch you,
yeah,
I think... It'll come to them. Like, I'm
yeah,
sure
it'll come naturally
to
them.
Yeah,
so that only I'm asking you. Yeah. I mean, you were pushed because a lot
I'm
of kids...
I'm sure they'll
because
be inspired
now,
by you.
Now the kids which are growing, they are hooked up to, a lot of, gadgets, TV, mobiles and everything. So you need to push them. Go to an open area, go for a track.
You need to encourage them to get out more and play. Outdoor games are definitely a must, I think. We've lost that, in this generation.
Yeah.
So that, I think, needs to be encouraged.
Yeah,
so we have
grown for a maturity level to understand sports, athletic, fitness. But the younger generation is lacking that. So when we push them to on that side, they just get, stressed. They get more frustrated about doing things.
Yeah.
And because the physical thing is not coming on, they're just using their mental brains for that.
Yeah.
For that one.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
The report from Next9 World.